Welcome back, my friends, to another exciting action-packed adventure and operations on the Western Kansas Rails N-Scale Layout, the WKR. The Western Kansas Division videos are also published on Facebook on the Mid-Continent Region page, as well as the Western Kansas Division page and other groups on Facebook. There is a new social media page called MeWe. We post on our own Western Kansas Division page, as well as several other model train groups. In this episode, the crew of Train 1 is proceeding eastbound to Robinson Oil, the local fuel oil distributor. The real Robinson Oil is located in Garden City, Kansas. A couple of moves ago, Train 2 was here, and I lamented that the scene was not complete. So, the scenery crew of the WKR is busy ordering parts to correct this. Now, we already had the truck loading platform and roof in stock, and the pictures are of the platform when completely painted and ready to install. When completed, the truck loading platform will be located approximately here. The purchasing department recently ordered the parts for the tank car unloading rack, which should be here next to the siding. Train 1 is approaching, so let's go!